Many people, they say, I'm building a masjid on behalf of this dead person. Have you heard that? I'm building a masjid on behalf of someone who has deceased. Sadaqa jariya. Do you know the real ruling is that you should have done it in your life while you're alive? You should do it. Why wait for someone else to do it? One brother came to me and said, I want to drill a well for my late father. I told him, brother, have you drilled a well for yourself first? He said, no. I said, if you drill a well for yourself, your father will automatically get the reward. Because you are his son. Subhanallah. We don't look at it that way. We have a masjid with the name of a deceased person. It's okay. You have a masjid you built, your money. Fi sabilillah, yourself. Oh Allah, accept it from me. You have started following the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Ibrahim alayhi salam, and all the other anbiya. They built the places of worship themselves. When Ibrahim alayhi salam, وَإِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ الْقَوَاعِدَ مِنَ الْبَيْتِ وَإِسْمَاعِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ. You know the dua. When Allah, in Surah Al-Baqarah, Allah makes mention of the Kaaba that was built by Ibrahim and Ismail alayhim as-salam. And then they both of them, what did they say? They made a dua. Oh Allah, accept it from us. You are indeed all hearing, all knowing. They built it. You build. Do something yourself. That is why the same narration says, a charity that you gave from your own wealth while you are alive. That's what the hadith says.